In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Welcome again to Today in Lions International, the award-winning program about people, places, issues, and events of interest to past, present, and future members of Lions International, which, as we all know, includes the entire population. We're broadcasting again this week from the Peaceful Village Lions Club, and we're glad that you've joined us. We want to express our deep appreciation to Theater 3 here in the Quadrangle in the Uptown section of Dallas, who've opened up the Theater in the Round for us to make this presentation to you here in Lions International. We hope that you will check their website at www.theater3dallas.com and come and enjoy the terrific performances that are presented here at Theater 3. Our issue today is entertainment. We have been joined by a very talented 20-year-old singer-songwriter from Branson, Missouri, Dallas Coleman, who is going to perform for us songs that he's written, songs that he enjoys from his own repertoire. Dallas, welcome. We appreciate your being here.
Glad to be here. Thank you.
Thank you. This is our pleasure. Now, when we were talking yesterday, you told me that when you were 3.5 years old, you were diagnosed with autism.
Yes, sir.
And you described that as being a blessing.
Yes, sir.
What did you mean by that?
Well, the positive about autism is a song that I wrote about it, and it's called Fantastic Man.
An original song that you wrote about yourself?
Yes, sir.
Tell me about it. I know you're going to perform it for us in a few minutes, but how did you happen to write that song?
Well, I wrote it on a napkin at a McDonald's in 2006, just before the day I went to the Lake of the Ozarks.
And what is it? What does the song tell us?
The chorus says, "Some say I have autism, but it doesn't matter to me. I may have difficulty talking with other folks, but it's all right with me. I might have trouble looking others in the eye, but everything's not all bad. God gave me perfect pitch and rhythm. He made me a fantastic man."
Welcome back. And now we're going to enjoy some music from Dallas Coleman. He's going to do for us some of his original songs. Dallas, take it away.
Now, this next song is a song that I wrote about September the 11th when the planes were crashing into some Twin Tower buildings. This is called Don't Forget About the Heroes. One September morning, the sun was clear and bright, till a violent energy crashed an unexpected flight. No one seen it coming, and
until it was too late. Did you ever think America would come to such a fate? Don't forget about the heroes who fought against such attack. Don't let our memories fade from such an unselfish act. Heroes never claim to be heroes, but we always know that they still have our bags. Dusk began to darken on that clear, bright morn, as the twins fell to the ground, one by one. The misguided tried to inflict their will to people innocent of the act. So it's up to the heroes to respond to the attack. Don't forget about the heroes who fought against such attack. Don't let our memories fade from such an unselfish act. Heroes never claim to be heroes, but we always know that they still have our bags. Don't forget about the heroes who fought against such attack. Don't let our memories fade from such an unselfish act. Heroes never claim to be heroes, but we always know that they still have our bags. Yeah, we always know that they still have our bags.
Dallas, thank you very much. This has been terrific. We really appreciate your coming and sharing all of this with us. We want you to come back. We wish you the best of luck, and we appreciate it very much.
Well, thank you, Mr. Wayne.
We're glad to have you. That's thank today you. At Lions International. Join us again next week when we'll have more interesting guests, conversation, information, entertainment. Until then, visit a Lions Club. Join a Lions Club. Find a place where you can be of service. Somewhere out there is someone who needs what you can give. So become a lion and join us as we serve. Until next week, good night, Kendall and Allie. Good night, baby Ben. Good night, Mary Catherine. Your granddaddy loves you.